With these conditions, the officials rightly decided to stop the race. In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime...